Alrighty guys, and welcome back to another video on the RoR series channel. So yeah guys, we're here at Atlanta 2000 Racing, and we're going to be doing a normal style video as it's going to be a GoldBurg Team Meents Showdown video. GoldBurg driven by myself, and Team Meents driven by RoR series. And yeah guys, we're going to get right into racing here in a minute. The videos have been doing really great, and just keep the likes coming, like I said before. If you guys want to see anything, don't hesitate to put in the comments what you want to see, and we'll see you guys on the track.
Alright, we're going to get these trucks parked. GoldBurg and Team Meents Showdown. First one up, as normal, is going to be Josh, and then we'll see you guys. All right, guys, Josh is going to be up first for his racing passes here at Atlanta, where this truck doubled down in its debut. He's going for his first lane that he wants to go in, that great-looking GoldBurg truck. Turn that truck around to stop in front of the camera. He's waiting on him to see what's up. Alrighty, he's going for the yellow lane now. Alright. He gets lined up the way he wants to get lined up. And Josh, you may go whenever. And he is off. A lot of speed. Doing the camera a little more. Beautiful turn. And he is going to come in at 11:08. Nicely done by Josh for his first pass as he goes past his teammate truck, or the independent version of GoldBurg, as we all like to call it. He gets lined up. Okay, so Josh may go whenever. And he's off. Nice start. Turn the truck around. Nice turn. 11:68. Not bad at all for Josh. And you're going to see my two passes in just a second, guys, as Josh gets parked.
Alright, guys, and we're here for Frank and Team Meents. As you see that beautiful Team Meents monster truck, as I was stated. No, but as he drives through that bend and ran it over. Doing a parade lap just like the Feld version, or the Pace Motorsports, there's a USA Chart Motorsports version. Parading that truck around. I don't know what lane he's gonna see pick first. Let's see what he picks. He's gonna head down into the yellow lane. Yeah, line up and they go whenever. Just like a statue, just like you. Acting like the sky's just about to fall. With everything I can't do, I can't move. In the end, I'll find. That's gonna be an 11:26. I don't think that was as fast as Josh's first pass. For myself, sound wise, I was just talking to myself in the third person. One quick second to line up the camera on the other side, just to make it as accurate as possible. Alright, you may go whenever. Very nice start to that monster truck. And he's heading into the turn, beautiful turn. And 11:09. Hey, I think I just won my first race in this. That's awesome.
I have this last run on my phone. You got 11:68.
The last run was slow.
You got 11:68.
No, the first pass that I did was 11:08.
I just accidentally hit the wrong button there. Sorry about that, guys. Fail.
That's all good. That's race of rats.
Alright, guys. We're going to see you in freestyle. And congratulations to Josh on his first racing win in our series. And we'll see you in freestyle in just a second.
Alright guys, and it's now Frank's turn to go freestyling first. And then amazing team enters the camera's going a little slow for that. That was a nice move to start it off though. Another nice move. Oop, clips the car. Heading up and over the racing double. Turns it around, now heads into the middle of the track. A lot of speed. It's carrying a little too much speed. Don't get clocked, you might get pulled over by Monster Patrol. Sorry, bad joke. Oh, up on two wheels a little bit. Nose over just a smidge. He's turning around now, heads up and over that starting line racing, and gets a slap away in front end and triple flogger. And gets another one. You guys probably have seen that we did the showcase of the Team Mints trucks on World Faunus 3, which they're not sure exactly what track we're going to be going to for a cool video coming up of a showdown, kind of like this. But you guys will see that in the near future. Comboing and cross-starting all over this track. Uh-oh. Rear steer looks to be locked. Nope, it's not. Nope, on two wheels now. And he's gonna ride across the track at 100 miles an hour and almost roll it over. Up and over the cars. Oh, that could have spelled disaster. Turns it around, heads to the ATV jumps. Clears that entire section. That's crazy. Oh, up on two wheels. And kind of swapping back and forth. Up on two wheels again. Can he save it? What a save from Frank and Team Mints. Backsides the car. Up on two wheels again. And he's cartwheeling down the track. That was shades of what happened to GoldBurg at this show. Crazy wreck. That's going to be the end of the run. And Frank's going to pull the truck back over and hop back up in the booth.
Alright guys, I'm going to flip this truck back over on its side as Josh is going to come out next in his freestyle, Park the truck right here and we'll see you guys with Josh's freestyle. Alright guys, up next we got Josh in the GoldBurg truck. Can turn that truck around, see what he can do. Getting some nice air over the cars. This is an older truck that was made a few years ago. Mine's brand new. Over the car there, nicely done. As Josh is dying in the background. Going over the little roller there. Kind of needs to speed it up a little bit. Kind of going for a cross thread just like Team Mints. The independent version of GoldBurg and my favorite version of the truck. Until Tom sold out and went with Feld a year later. But then, you know what happened there. No more independent Tom and no more independent shows like Bloomsburg and Springfield and all that stuff. And GoldBurg, he has picked up, I believe, 4 titles with this truck, I'm pretty sure. Three titles, my bad. One in 2000, and two in 2001. And then he would double down again in Team Mints in 2002. As Josh is putting down a really nice run. Oh, he's up and over. That's just like kind of what happened to GoldBurg. That, I believe that would be it for that style of truck in this year. He's just gonna ignore that. Yeah, this is real, man. That truck would have been destroyed. Oh, almost getting off track. I think he tapped his teammate truck. Puts the truck back down. Gonna roll over the cars. Gonna turn the truck around. Oh, did not clear it like Team Mints did. Not get as big as there either. Really needs to pick up his run if he really wants to have a shot at Team Mints. Oh, rolling over everything, really. Nothing too spectacular except that little rollover he had there. Okay, that is definitely gonna be it. That is gonna be it. Out of Josh, not that bad of a run at all. We're gonna come back down to the track and see the aftermath of these trucks. There's the Team Men's truck right here. The only version. Independent, not with somebody. Not bad at all. See this old truck over here. So Josh, how do you think the show went tonight?
I died.
You died?
Yeah.
Well, apparently Josh died, so...
Did you not see that rollover?
Yeah, that rollover is pretty spectacular. I'm not gonna lie, that was a fairly violent rollover for this truck. Well, guys, I think that's gonna wrap it up, and we'll see you guys in the next one.